Let us now study about natural magnetic moment in different materials. We already studied about the magnetic moment of a hydrogen atom, which is a one electron system only. About different materials, we can write that in atoms of different materials, there are many electrons in different orbits in surrounding of nucleus, and in addition to orbital magnetic moment, which we have studied for hydrogen atom, orbital magnetic moment, these electrons also have magnetic moment due to their spin angular momentum. Now, if we talk about a general material, there are two possibilities. We can write here overall. There are two possibilities in a material. Here I am writing the possibilities with respect to the magnetic moment. The very first one is magnetic moment due to an individual atom in material is zero. It is like if we are given with a solid material, and every atom of this solid material, which is arranged in the lattice structure, has zero individual magnetic moment, because we have written that there are many electrons in different orbits, and for an atom it is possible that all electrons are revolving in different fashions in different orbits. So on an average, each atom will have a zero dipole moment. And if every atom has zero magnetic moment, then in its surrounding the magnetic induction will be also zero. This will be zero. And here we can write, if magnetic induction is zero, the overall material does not produce any magnetic effect in the surrounding. And the other property we can write that magnetic moment due to individual atoms and material is non-zero, but all such dipoles are randomly distributed in material. This is the other possibility. Like in a solid, it is possible that in this particular element or material, every atom or molecule has some non-zero magnetic moment, but these are randomly distributed. Like one atom is having a dipole moment in this direction, other is in this direction, like this. So in the whole material, we can see that the dipole moments are distributed, magnetic moments are distributed in the whole lattice. So due to which, again, we can see that overall dipole moment of the whole material is equals to zero. Here also we can say M vector for the total material for all the atoms of the material is zero. Here also we can write as individual atom or molecule has non-zero magnetic moment, but still the total magnetic moment of the material is zero, because these are randomly distributed and the average vector sum of these is zero. So again, we can say in the surrounding, the magnetic induction due to this material will be zero. So these are the two possible cases for a normal material which does not produce any magnetic induction in its surrounding. So here we can say, in one case, if individual dipole moment or magnetic moment of an atom or molecule is zero, the total magnetic moment of material is zero. In another case, individual magnetic moment is non-zero, but due to the random distribution of molecules and magnetic moments in the whole volume of material, the total magnetic moment is again zero. And in both cases, no net magnetic induction is produced in the surrounding.